Hi there everyone. This is one location that I'm really excited to be at, and this is the Drummond Castle Gardens, which is in the Creef area of Scotland, and they are as beautiful as what they look like on Outlander. These gardens you'll recognise from some of the party scenes, and notably when Claire accidentally ran into Jack Randall. It was also when Jaime and Jack Randall agreed upon having a sword duel together, even though that sword dueling in France was outlawed at the time. And it was also where Jack Randall asked the king for a pardon for his brother, and it was when he had to kneel down and beg the king for a pardon, and they all had a little bit of a laugh at him. So this is where all those scenes happened.